Hey, hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. Roger that, let's run like hell.
Hey, what's that sign say?
It's Latin.
Oh. Foreigners. What do you think these civvies were even doing down here?
Don't know. Don't care.
Take cover! I'll secure this area.
Would you be quiet?
Okay, I'll cover you. See you later. Boss, I'll hold the fort.
Thank you.
All right, let's go. See what's down here. I'll be damned. I think we just found our scientists. Doesn't look like the front door is an option. I'll tell you what, I'll stick around here and keep an eye on them if you want to go find a way to bust them out of there. Don't get too lost, huh?
Minor lacerations detected. Warning. Vital signs critical. 85%. Level is 100%.
Yeah. fellow scientist.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That fool Peter switched it on. But I'm afraid he never made it back. Be careful with that surgical machine. Those whirling blades can dismember and disembowel you like a...
Oh, God. Peters!
Duck your head and advance with deliberate movements.
Nice work, Doc.
Yes!
Fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. That was a close day.
Wait! What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Throw the frag!
God damn it! Right, go now!
Look what you did!
Holy shit!
I can't believe what you did! God, it's hell out there.
The facility must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself.
We have to go now, while it's clear.
Thanks for all your help, Doc. You're one hell of a guy. I'd come with you, but I want to make sure these two get out safe. It's the least I could do. You know, it might be a good idea to stock up on some pizzas before we head out. Don't give me that look. I'll stay back here.
You're a braver man than I, Doctor. Good luck, and Godspeed.
I'd just slow you down. I won't ever forget what you've done for me. For us. I've got my little corner, and I'm sticking to it.
Gordon, maybe if you...
100%.
Thank you.